Let me say that in all the conversations I've had with the Vice President, I have never asked him to resign. I have always told him, and he understands this position, that this matter is one for him to decide. I would say further that as far as our discussions are concerned, they are privileged, and I will not go further than that, other than to say that we both agreed that we could make public the fact that the charges that have been made against him, and which he has denied publicly, he has denied to me privately on three occasions. As far as the Vice President is concerned, I have said in my statement of the 25th of September that he has denied the charges that have been made against him, that he is entitled to the presumption of innocence, which is the right of every American citizen. And I urge all of my fellow Americans to give him that presumption of innocence, as I certainly do. The trip to Europe will be made within the next few months, and the timing will be based on these factors. First, the progress which is made on the discussions now going on with regard to a declaration of principles, with regard to the alliance, and with regard to economic matters as well.